A father and his young son make a dramatic escape from a burning apartment building in Middlesex County.
That's the baby, that's the baby. Climb up here. Come on, we got him, we got him, we got him.
Police body camera video captured the chaotic scene this morning in South Brunswick. First responders were there to catch the two-year-old after his father dropped him from a second-floor window. Moments later, the father tumbled headfirst to escape the flames. Incredibly, they only suffered minor injuries. Almost 50 people were forced out of their homes by fire.